Alright, so here we go, Magic Gathering Arena. We are a bit late today with our start, but we are going to get through this, I hope. Attack with 30 creatures, sounds like a plan. I think we can do this, by God. Thank you. Alright. What the heck am I gonna do with this? Just had a message there. Somebody asked me to play a tournament. I am not into that right now. It's kind of late tonight for me. I don't know where they are, but yeah, we're not there. Kind of hoping to finish up our alive. Holy cow, he took that down. Oh, he took it away. Gotcha. They haven't put a card on the table. There's no point. Can't I cast as many creatures as I'm gonna here. If they don't put cards on the table, we're not playing cards. That's the problem here. You gotta have cards on the table. They've taken all my cards away and yet they've put nothing on the table, guys. There's something wrong with that. Promise people a card game and that's what we give them. A real card game, not bullshit. like I'm probably going to switch this up. I'm not getting much out of this deck here today. I don't know why. Just casting my first creature now. That's kind of late in the game, and he's putting nothing on the board. So if he starts taking things away... See, they're not playing cards. That is what I don't like about this. We came to play cards. That's all I came for. Card game. And if you're not willing to play cards, then we're not gonna continue. Yeah, we've cast all we're going to cast there, too. They're not giving us a game here. They're just interested in taking cards away without... And there's no such thing as indestructible. As much as they'd like you to believe that, no. Sorry. They do have flying, but you can't be indestructible. That just don't fly. Yeah, I use Phoenixes, too. But I use them. Sometimes they can replay one if you don't take my replay token away. We don't play them like that. I'm not going to continue with that deck because all we're getting is bullshit out of that. We're going to give them a couple of curves here in a minute. If it continues, push them in another direction because we need to play games here. Time to get some wins and some games. It's late. Had a long day. It's time to do this thing. Where's my mana? That's my question. I should have drawn a mana that first time. I didn't. I'm not shuffling or matching again. That's disturbing in itself. Not to mention they gave us a little bit of a mirror match here, which is not much fun for anybody either. I don't think you should be able to, how does he block that? You're not supposed to be able to block that, alright? But okay, whatever. Wizards makes rules up as they go, so not a hell of a lot we can do about it until they get somebody to take care of their game who's not just out to collect your money. Well, at least they're burning through cards that way. But if I don't get a mana, there's no point in staying, because we're here to cast creatures. Right? Yeah, that's what we're here for. Nope. Not staying. They gotta shuffle better than that. I've got more than 50%. Every deck that I put out on this board has more than 50% mana in every deck. There is no reason for it to come out like that ever. We should always have at least 3 or 4 mana by the fourth turn. Other than that, it's very clear they are not shuffling. If I can't find a win, we're gonna end this, because I don't have time to hang around tonight. It's been late. I can go play Gwent Witcher, and if I want to lose every match, I don't really know enough about that game to really be strong in it yet, but we can play there and have some fun. Get some green to go with these red cards, and then we'll be happy. Green. The problem. They haven't put a card on the table again. Anybody notice that? These guys are not playing cards. Not even close. Yeah, they're not putting anything on the table here, man. What kind of sickness is that? It's a game, guys. Let's play the game. Play the game, play the game, play the game. It's what we all came for, right? We got some creatures out, it's nothing more. Poopers! But we did get to cast the creatures. That's the important thing here. Moving on, got the cast creatures. I don't know why they mismatched this so bad, but they really did. It was so unbalanced, it's pathetic. Especially the shuffle. I don't understand why they keep doing this to their game. I really don't. I actually got to cast so few creatures that where's our red mana? That's my question. There's no game here because they didn't shuffle. We're just going to concede right off the bat because there's nothing here to play. So they got to shuffle. They accomplished nothing by doing this. They're not getting any money out of me. I'm not going to stay in the game long enough to spend money or even worry about it anymore. You can't have a game that's just pay to play, pay to win. If you want to be paid, charge people to come and download your app and play your game monthly. But don't make them paid to win. Shuffle my cards every time. Every time. Any one of these decks can play in any rank. And in fact, speaking of rank, I got here in Mystic in 7 days. It was less than 7 days of the rank season starting, which ends now in 11 days. I pulled out of ranked because the play and the shuffle is better, and you see how bad it is even in play mode, but it's better here than it is in ranked. They literally cheat you in ranked. You either get no mana, or they shuffle so bad that they give you all your mana and no cards to play, or they will match you with decks that are 10 times more powerful than you. Rather than just being cheated game after game, I want a chance to actually get the quests and the gold and the rewards for the day. I moved here because that's what the game is about. You don't give us these rewards, there's no incentive left to play. You're taking the incentive and the fun away. What the hell are you doing here? Thank you. this guy is overpowering. I don't understand what their logic is here, allowing this crap to go on, but again, I got the cast creatures. I don't get it. I can't do no more. It doesn't matter. Bye. I don't care if I'm losing or winning or what, but you're just overpowered for no reason at all here. And we don't have to play that shit. I'm here to play cards with a real match, and we're not getting a real match, so obvious by the fact that I've been here a half hour and haven't won one. They gotta start shuffling and matching the cards correctly every time. Every way. See, no games. More than a half hour I've been playing. No games. This is not a shuffle either. I can't handle it. They gotta shuffle the cards properly, the right way, every time. Again, you don't give somebody 7 out of 7 mana and call it shuffled. That's just shoving everything on top. That's not shuffling. It's just not. Even, you know what, 4 mana, 5 mana, that's not shuffling. Every other card, perhaps, that can be shuffling, because that'd be natural. More natural than what we're seeing here. Again, we got garbage. Well, come on. They want me to deal with this garbage. Move along. Gave me the garbage game, let me clap. My time is almost up. We haven't even had a chance to get started yet.
Much more reliable than humans. Let me show you what was lost. Not again!
To fight for your life. Unfortunately for you, they're quite hungry. Of mulch in the morning. Dare you to stop this?
Here, deep below, lie succulent horrors. The shadow. Awaken!
Mm-hmm.
of our way.
Hey, if you're out there, man, don't forget to give us a like and a follow. Finally finished that daily quest. We only had to cast 20 creatures, so that took quite a long time. Token's gonna be a headache to him soon. Up his cards pretty good there. His plan, didn't I? Oops. Ah, human, yes. But are you decent? A ramp up deck, and I usually don't hang out with these guys or entertain their game. I'm probably gonna be sorry I even came close to doing that this time. See the ramp? I don't hang out with those guys for that reason, right there. Got a ramp up deck of my own. I really don't use it. I was for a while, but no. There's too many. It's oversaturated. It's all copied from online. There's no imagination involved. They all copied it from the same deck, and sometimes they vary it by a card or throw in some different color to make it look a little different, but it's all ramp up. Yeah. Do that. It's ruining the game. We need to get rid of it. As it is, I think they're getting ready to flush the historic rank, the straight historic rank, and go with alchemy ranked only. Which, oddly enough, doesn't really have a way to ramp up.
You need more control. Just let me burn. Say hi to my fiery friends.
That's all she wrote. The end. Anyway. That was a close match. Well, good old George here's taking a nap before he plays, apparently, and it's okay. They don't call him Sleepy George Gomez for nothing. they get nothing? Did they blow that? I don't understand. Is it that they blew the chance to get the color mana they wanted, or do they not have any mana in the deck accidentally? There it is again. I think it was a new deck, maybe they didn't test and they didn't have the mana in it. Strange. Strange games indeed. Seriously? I don't know.
You're in the wrong neck of the woods, pal. Dare you stop this?
Certainly a ramp up, Jack, that's for sure. And he'll be doing it, ramp him up and chewing it. Eat the sucker. Probably won't hang around for this one, but we'll see how quickly it. He's not putting any cards on the board, so he's not playing cards. Not sure what his game is. Thank you. that happens again. Just a ramp up deck with some black mixed in. Not much more, not much less. Thank you. not going to deal with this ramp up deck much longer. I don't need a headache. For sure. No ramp up decks, guys. If you got a ramp up deck, you might as well just quit if you see me. That's right. Jadvery Gamer, you got a ramp up deck? Go away. Bye bye. Why are they overpowering so much, man? So much. It's pathetic. Now they're overpowering way too much for what they got going on here. It's not, the whole hand is not playing natural there. Whatever that is, it don't belong. It's not playing right. Especially not playing fair. I don't think they have enough mana to even justify playing that. So no, we don't support it at all. Not that it was a bad deck, it's just that I don't support mismatching. They have to do the game right. If they want to do a game, fine. They gotta do it right. Why settle for half-assed? At the amount of money that these people have been paid over the last 30 years, why settle for half-assed? Hey, if you're out there, don't forget to give us a like, a follow, and turn on those notifications. Subscribe. We appreciate your support. We truly do. We are a little bit off schedule today because of working at home and online schooling, asynchronous schooling at the moment for the week, on top of snowstorms and internet troubles and everything else. We cannot stream while we're using our computers for working at home because it eats up all the internet, and then the meetings and the phone calls all disconnect and whatnot. Sure, this is this hand is gonna do it much justice. We'll give it a little bit of time here. Sometimes it surprises us. Fortunately, this is no surprise. It's a nightmare. So, take it away on that one. Sweet. Nope.
Back off and let nature grow. Out of our way.
I think is it's over because, you know, you already took the whole game away. So, bye-bye. See, if you leave nothing to the imagination, if I can call the game long before it's over, why do I have to play? You don't. That's overpowering, gets you nowhere. You don't get no excitement, you don't get no game. Here is the store. Let's look at the deal of the day. Again, we're looking at all these card styles. I'm not interested in card styles right now. We are trying to build our gold back up, as it is. Thank you. smashing nap, buddy. He does not want to go first. I don't know what gives you that feeling. But we'll see if he's alive. At the very least. There it is. I guess he didn't want to go first. Approximately what I had said to begin with. Some people do that. Most of them are time out. They're not there for one reason or another, and there's a million reasons why they could not be there. As much drama as I try to add in some of these people that time out, they could be playing at work, they might be playing after work, but even in, some people can play on your phone now, so some people will sit there at the couch or lay in bed playing and they fall asleep even. So many reasons, including somebody had to get up and go to the bathroom in a big hurry or whatever. And this guy just did not want to go first. He had his reasons. Who am I to question? That's what I think. Maybe it did him some good, and maybe it didn't. It's hard to really say at this point. I think he can win from here, but anything is possible. Literally anything, including timing out. I'm not as wild as the next set supposedly coming out, but you never know that we might find use for it once it's out there, but I'm more interested in seeing what kind of what they're going to do to alchemy when that comes out. What's that new set going to look like? Because that's where we're making most of our changes. Since alchemy came out. In alchemy. We've all but shifted from historic play to alchemy.
Me? Don't worry. I brought company. worry. I brought company. Consider this bridge burned.
That's really bad. Might have stood a better chance with a different plan there. That five power card was his. Possibly his way back, but he was so worried about taking out the planeswalker. Sometimes you can't see the forest for the trees. Actually, he didn't stand a chance there, but had he had one more card on the board, he'd have made a comeback. I could be in some dire trouble if his only plan is not to put cards down. That could be a problem. Or at the very least, his downfall. I said, if that's his only plan, he could be in deep poop. If it's not, I'm in trouble, but this doesn't look good for him. Nah, he's got a ramp up deck there. We're leaving. I'm not gonna bother with that ramp up deck. They're always ramp up decks when they do that, and it's not really worth playing. Just don't need it. I don't need that hassle. I'm only playing one more game. I'd like to win it, but I don't have to. I really don't care anymore. I'm starting other games. Just this one's getting discouraging. I always keep saying, maybe the next set, maybe the next set, maybe the next set. No, that ain't happening. It's been too long. 5 years is a long time to wait for repairs on a game that's been broken almost from the start. It's not just one central thing. That's not the problem. It's not one thing. If it was one thing, that's minor, but it's everything. It's broken sets. No control, overpowering decks, bad shuffle 99% of the time. Being able to guess the outcome of a game before it even starts. Hell, I can predict the matchmaking by the amount of length of time it takes to make the match. takes over a minute, it's always a draw. Pretty good percentage of a chance this guy's just going to time out all the way around. And I'm going to have to wait another minute to find out. There you have it, the predictability of Magic the Gathering Arena. It would be a good thing if I could say it's not always like that, but it's definitely always like that. They're very, very rare. Would the occasion be where it's not like that? when they're timing out it from the beginning, they go all the way to the end, timing out. Well, we are going to call it a stream for here, and if you're out there and you're watching, it's your first time, don't forget to give a like, a follow, please, if you can, subscribe, we appreciate your support, turn on the notifications, we'll be back later, have a good evening, bye-bye.